New crib alert. Obviously, we're in a working process. Tomorrow, we should definitely be way better than this. You just go around the whole room, cuz.
Traffic,
this the living room, you know, like it's the master bedroom. Auntie enjoying the Tempur-Pedic bed.
What's that?
Hey, look, you can lift the head up.
What?
And it vibrates. If you can, hold on, let me see if you can listen to it. That's vibration right there. I turned it off. That's a little bit. Now it's back on. Ooh, that's just a touch of a button. Yes, sir. I gotta get some lamp lights in this jar. You know what I'm saying?
I thought it was everything.
Gotta have a closet space. I already knew somebody was in here. They go, my family gonna run out my bill. I tell them I got a new crib. They running all through the crib. Look, you know, look, so. Got to have the baby wipes.
What's up with you?
Cause you never know when you need a baby.
They ain't gonna let me get used to it.
Hey, my boy went brown on him. You did. My boy dripped out.
Girl, you gonna try to smack my chips on my hand?
Come on, man. Come on, you know.
This is
dirty clothes already. Some of this stuff brand new. I ain't even popped the tags on yet, but it's at the bottom it's some dirty clothes. It's a moving process, you know. I moved in without the door hinge.
What?
So they gonna have to pay me for that. But it's all good. Again, you gotta keep them on you. Gots to keep them on you. We got a little tub. I'm gonna soak in my Epsom salt or whatever. You know, nice little bubble bath, whatever I wanna do. Two bathrooms to do it, you know.
I gotta
say it for the camera, but it's my sister room. You can't see it because it don't come with a light bulb, so I gotta get some light bulbs for you, know. I don't know if you can see it. But
my beautiful brushes.
There's two walk-in closets in here. I got the 55 inch right here. This is my sister room, though, so got the tilt for it. The TV over there. 75, the one in my room, 65. That's what I got so far. Hey, the whip outside, though, it gets real crazy. Stay tuned on that for sure.
A few moments later.
Oh, Misha, you got a
my favorite feature on the car, man.
Come on, Keon.
Ooh, look at that time, boy.
But no, usually
it's not. Anybody in there? Nobody in there.
Hit her.
20.
Hit her.
Price of 300 ass. V8.
Hit her.
Hello?
Oh. Nigga most definitely got his car as food in a couple of
them.
Sketches. I need them.
I need them.
I
didn't even
bring my socks.
What day 25?
Pig. 25?
Eagle Heaven.
So high. Baby, we're at Target.
Where you at, little sis?
Eagle Heaven.
Yeah, I'm ready.
That's your go-to, the double thumbs. And we out.
That's the
quietest
fucking
shopping cart I've ever heard of.
Dortch will give it a shot. Somebody lost the lid. Penalty flag flops.
You wouldn't even make sure.
To midfield. Dortch down the sideline, but there are three penalty flags back around midfield.
I'm going to watch Dortch. You tell me who's close to heaven. You know, you got to put your heaven up. Block there, and then watch this. Gets a great block right at the bottom of the screen there. And then he just tie rope the sideline. Good job blocking by the return team. Greg Dortch, 70 yards to the house.
Getting after the quarterback. Punting from the end zone is Toomey.
Same game. You ain't gonna think you're doing it again.
Line drive, returnable kick.
Stupid.
Dortch surveys at the 40. Up past midfield. Come here. Dortch to the 35.
Spin.
Beats the punt.
Back Duke. Come here.
At the 20.
Back out. Dortch, come here. Six.
The magician has done it again.
That is crazy.
Skitty. And no one.
Spin. Come here, boo. I'm going back out. Boop.
That's just speed, athleticism. It's
some time, Sam Hartman.
Is that
true? Well,
mm-hmm.
And that
one always
but like that, cross. Like that, that's how you do it.
Big bag, big
box. Yeah, like that.
For me?
No,
yeah,
like, for me.
Double steps. And then we'll go like this. Double steps.
For me?
Hold on, close
that
part.
That way. That way,
set.
Look. So look.
You want
yes.
me to do it?
That way.
No, I don't want you to do it. It's for me.
Or you can go.
What's this?
But don't leave
me. Hey.
Oh,
what
is
that?
Hey.
Oh, what is
that?
Is it cold? Ew.
No, you can't.
Ew.
That one that big.
Oh. Oh, it's a big one. It's a big one.
It's cute.
I love it.
It is cute. That is really cute.
I love it.
You did a good job, Mom.
Good job, son. Thank you.
Welcome.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Pull up, baby. Pull up. Pull up.
Congratulations.
Great experience. You know, obviously this is the aftermath. You're going to see a before and after. It's a nice little intro to the video, you know. The K-Von Wallace YouTube channel. We got to get a slogan going. Hey, trying to do a Q&A. Trying to do whatever y'all want me to do. Just comments below. The ideas you want me to do so I can get these views up and so I can express my love for the fans, friends, and family out there, all of my fans and all that. So, again, like, subscribe, and go crazy on the YouTube channel. Gang.